the more lives we can save, and the sooner we can eventually get people back to work, back to school, and back to normal. And there are large sections of our country probably can go back much sooner than other sections. And we're obviously looking at that also. People were asking, is that an alternative? I say, absolutely, it is an alternative. I have now approved major disaster declarations for New York, California, Washington, Iowa, Louisiana, Texas, and Florida. Buddy, I'm not going to do anything rash or hastily. I don't do that. But the country wants to get back to work. Our country was built to get back to work. We don't have a country where they say, hey, let's close it down for 2 years. We can't do that. It's not our country. So we're going to be talking, and it could be we'll do sections of our country. While I'm on it, I also spoke with Prime Minister Abe of Japan last night, and I congratulated him on a wise choice. I think it's going to be a fantastic Olympics, 2021. I think it's going to be a fantastic Olympics. It was the absolute right decision to delay it for a full year and now have a full, beautiful Olympics. We've gotten so many people back. We got two people back this week. But Robert Levinson, who was outstanding, he's been sick for a long time. And he had some rough problems prior to his detainment or capture. And we feel terribly for the family, but...
He is dead.
No, I don't accept that he's dead. I don't accept it. I mean, I'm telling you, it's not looking great, but I won't accept that he's dead. They haven't told us that he's dead, but a lot of people are thinking that that is the case.